Today was our final day here at the Belmar Pro, and here's a highlight video from all 3 days.
It kind of reminded me of like where I surf every day at home, like little Wright kind of beach break. So I look back and I just see them all yelling at me and yelling my name, so it was really exciting.
Yeah, first time in the final here at Belmar Pro. Super stoked. It's been a while since I've been in a pro final. Couldn't be happier. Should be a good time. Michael Dunphy and Ben Bourgeois, both regular footers. And then myself and Vince Bollander on the goofy foot, so holding it down for LBI here.
Always a good time coming up here to Belmar to surf the event. I was born in Atlantic City and I have a lot of family in Ocean City right down the coast. So yeah, it's just a great event. And for the East Coast, you can't ask for much more than this. And just to have, you know, clean contestable conditions is great. I mean, everyone's surfing really good the whole event and all those guys are really hungry. I'm probably not as hungry as they are, but I just try to stay away from everyone and just do my thing and surf.
We're going to present him with a Belmar Pro poster. We had all the competitors, all the vendors, and everybody that we possibly could sign it. It's just a big thank you for all you've done.